Okay, December 9th, Vasyl Lomachenko is fighting Guillermo Ringendorff. Do you know Lomachenko? Have
yeah,
sparred
yeah,
him? Sparred him, right?
Yeah,
you sparred
yeah.
him. How's the sparring?
Lomachenko is great fighter. And
you sparred him recently, like a few weeks ago.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah, maybe a week. And I think that fight, Lomachenko, he'll be winner. He'll be winner that fight.
Why? Over? What does he have? What do you think?
Because
gonna...
he have everything. He have. Yeah. Good skills, but he have good skills,
yeah.
But Lomachenko, he's younger, he's taller, he's... I think he's more focused in that fight. I don't know, I never meet Rigondeaux, but I think he's ready for that fight to win Lomachenko.
Okay, you sparred Lomachenko, you fought Mikey, a lot of people in the future,
yeah.
A big fight, Mikey versus Lomachenko. What do you think? No bias. You sparred Lomachenko, you fought Mikey. What do you think of that fight? If it were to happen.
Everything is in that fight. Weight. Yeah. If he fights in 114, 45. Lomachenko have big shots, but he's tall, I think no.
Yeah. 103 the speed.
He wants to tell 130 or 135.
Yeah.
Lomachenko has a chance, but in
140.
Yeah. No.
Well, why is it? Is Mikey going to be too strong for him?
Yeah.
Because you're a strong fighter. When you're sparring, can you impose your strength on him at times? Can he impose his strength on Lomachenko at times when you're sparring?
Because
he's a strong fighter.
Чим
найвище розповажає Лумаченко? Так. Що це? Па има одичата, його
Feeling for distance in that. And he knows he doesn't throw just punches. He knows bam, 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 and every strong punch, that's it. He hit on the
mat.
On the
canvas.
Yeah, no canvas.
On the water.
He hits on a good spot.
Good spot.
Very accurate,
yeah.
Very
hits
accurate.
On the spot. Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were talking about something else. I'm here talking to my friend.
You're talking about sparring Lomachenko. He's fighting Guillermo Ringendorff. What do you think of that matchup?
Well, you know, that's an interesting fight, man. That's the fight, you know, I think I've been waiting for a long time too. I want to see that fight two against, I mean, they're the best. At that weight, you know, I was thinking too the same thing that Dejan was saying, you know, the weight, it's a little bit, you know, I mean, Ringendorff's coming up like two divisions, you know, but, you know, let's see how's it going to be.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm excited. I think I'm going to go with Ringendorff, you know, because I know him, you know, and I used to work with them a little bit too, so I'm just going to go because of my heart, you know, with him. So.